It's intermediate up to 169 pounds, which works in the awards area. John Thomas and Hunter Rosfield.
This
results in the men's intermediate 169-pound limit. In third place, representing Florian Martial Arts Center, let's hear for Hunter Brosfield. In second place, representing Calandrelli Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, let's hear for John Thomas. John Thomas, let's hear it again. Second place. And the divisional champion taking home the gold medal at intermediate no-gi men's 169 pounds. Representing Spa City BJJ, let's hear it for Lenny Baker.
Joga ele pra sua esquerda. Olha o braço. Levanta.
Tap.